And finally, Indiana Jones. Made by the Wolfenstein reboot devs Machine Games and executive producer Todd.
When the astronauts went to the moon, there was nothing there. They certainly weren't bored.
Howard. It looks a lot like a Bethesda game. But this also could just be the stare. The Great Circle is a dumb name, but this looks like a lot of fun. And Machine Games have a great track record of games where you can punch these bad guys. Nothing compares to this though. What do you think? Let us know.